Traditional rulers and administrative authorities in the littoral region converged at the conference hall of the Douala City Council to discuss on the social crisis recently plaguing the southwest and northwest regions and on how to prevent the situation from getting to the other regions. The meeting presided at by the Minister of Territorial Administration, Paul Atanganji, used the opportunity to exhort the traditional custodians to continue in the promotion of peaceful cohabitation in the region while stressing they should work in synergy with authorities to fight insecurity, urban disorder, and other social ills. His Highness Madiba Songhe Salomon, President of the Ngondo, on the behalf of other chiefs, expressed their wish to see President Paul Biya turned as presidential candidate in the upcoming elections. The message the minister has promised he will pass through.
We have had extensive discussions with the governor, his état-major, and we have discussed with the traditional leaders. We had to evaluate the situation of the security situation in the region, which is, as you know, under control, and there's calm in the region. The most important message is a message from the traditional leaders. Openly, they have called on the head of state to stand as a candidate for the next presidential elections.
Amongst other issues discussed has been the living conditions of the population, which the chiefs complained is not favorable, as lack of roads and other public services is a challenge to development. As of the traditional rulers, the exchange with the minister has been fruitful, with them expressing the wish for such encounter to multiply.
This was a very interesting meeting because the minister come here to Douala talk to us about the problem concerned the moment. Means problem of security, problem of travel people and everything. So we talked too much with him about what concerned our city.
The minister continues his walking visit to Douala this afternoon with a meeting with bike riders.